the popular shoe with a little bit of cushion for when you're pushing the pace. The updated lightweight trainer from New Balance, the Beacon 2. A popular Adidas Classic, their lightweight trainer with a few tweaks and twists, the new Adidas Boston 8. And this shoe is named after a popular Californian surf spot. So, will it have you cruising down the streets like you're cruising down a wave? I think so. The Hoka Rincon. And a hat designed in Australia for Australian conditions. Well, it's got to be Fractel running caps. And from one side of the globe to the other, we look at Saw, a performance apparel running brand from London. I'm Nathan, and this is what's new and exciting at Running Warehouse Australia. So, as you've probably picked up, I have a love for lightweight trainers. Now, some of you may ask, what is a lightweight trainer? What's a good lightweight trainer? Well, let's go through that. A lightweight trainer is something that you can knock out your daily mileage in, so it's got a little bit of cushion underfoot, but when you want to pick up the pace for a race, a tempo, or a faster workout, it can do that too. It's something which is really versatile and you can use it anytime, anywhere. So, the next question has to be, what's a good lightweight trainer? And today we're going to look at three really good options that all answer that question just a little bit differently. Let's get into the first one. So, the New Balance Beacon 2. Weighing in at about 215 grams for a men's size 9, 290 odd grams for a women's size 8. It sees 26 millimeters of stack in the heel with 20 in the forefoot, giving you that 6 mil heel to toe drop. Now, the midsole stays the same as its predecessor with the fresh foam midsole, and it also features the strategically placed blown rubber on the outsole in high wear areas. All the updates we see are in the upper. It has a lighter and softer engineered knit upper and a redesigned heel to reduce irritation on your Achilles. So for a lightweight shoe with a plush underfoot feel that you can also run fast in, you can't really look past the New Balance Beacon 2. So the Adidas Boston 8, weighing in at 235 grams for a men's size 9, about 215 grams for a women's size 8. It features 29 mil of stack in the heel, 19 mil in the forefoot for that 10 mil heel to toe offset. So what's new in the Boston 8? Well, just a brand new wider platform to give you a little bit more room through the arch. Also, underfoot, we've got a new torsion system from Adidas, which helps to provide you some spring through toe off. And then lastly, but not leastly, the new Continental Stretch Web outsole. So yeah, there's just those few minor tweaks, I guess. So the Adidas Boston 8, some great updates there on a really responsive lightweight trainer. So the new Hoka Rincon. In a men's size 9, weighing in at about 210 grams, a women's size 8, about 190 gram mark. In the heel, it's the 32 millimeter. In the forefoot, 27 millimeter for a 5 mil heel to toe offset. And this one features a non-removable sock liner. So, what do we have here? Let's start with the upper. It's a really thin, engineered, lightweight mesh upper. And when I say lightweight, I mean lightweight. And it comes with a pull tab. Everyone likes a pull tab, right? Moving down, it features Hoka's EVA midsole, which is incredibly light and soft. And then underfoot on the outsole, it features a couple of high wear areas of blown rubber. Now, Hoka with the Rincon have redesigned or tweaked their early stage Meta Rocker to help you get through your stride a little bit faster to toe off. The new Hoka Rincon. Cushion for your long days, light enough for race day. A great mix from Hoka. So as I said earlier, if the question was lightweight trainers, I think we've seen three equally impressive and different shoes here from New Balance, Adidas and Hoka. Fractel running caps, designed in Queensland, Australia, built to survive Australia's harsh conditions. It features a sweat dry inner headband to keep you dry when you're out there logging the miles. in summer. It also features reflective detailing on the front and rear for if you're out there in the darker months as it is now. Soar Running Apparel, an unashamedly performance running brand. Now, as they put it, we don't make yoga pants and we don't care for CrossFit. All we care about is running. The Soar Men's Elite Race Short. Made from lightweight French fabric, it features an elastic mesh waistband, an inner liner, bonded seams, and that's right, a rear zip pocket for gels or a key. As always, you can find all this and more at Running Warehouse Australia, runningwarehouse.com.au.